Hello, Mr. Niren here. So this is Warcraft of the War version 2.2. We are playing a coop campaign as the Naga and the Blood Elves. The Scourge is sallying out from a fort, and there is a Windrunner is about to fight a battle where she will defend. We have the upper hand because of our superior forces. The enemy army consists of mostly basic and medium troops, and we have more of an elite army. Okay, let's fight the battle on the battle map. Start deployment. So I have a Risa Windrunner here. Only one with this look. There are your bodyguard of Rangers. Blood Elven Rangers. Okay. So the mage units can be loose from Mation. For the archers. Bloodblades can be in shield wall formation. They are selling out from a fort. Let's place the army in defensive formation. Guard mode, I mean. Group them and place the AI assistance on. Start the battle. Kill off these units immediately. Sound the horn with the general. Here they have some human skeletons, infantry, skeleton spearmen, slightly better, and some undead trolls, the worst type of giant troll unit. But undead, so they never break. An enemy army arriving here. More medium troops. Oh, they even have some halberds. So the AI is sending some of the Blood Elven troops towards them. Here they come. So we have some cavalry, skeleton raiders. Worst type of melee cavalry, but they never break. Okay. Light cavalry. They're already being taken down. Which is nice to see.
Unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
So there are some fighting going on here now between the Orc and Guardians and the Skeletons. There's some Spellbreakers attacking here too. And the trolls. All right.
We are blessed. The enemy general is dead. We have sent the
good. The general is already dead. Captain Sabnock. I'm not really general. Only the one that led the smaller force. Unless they didn't have a real general in this battle. So the Bloodshades are fighting some ghouls here. Right. I think the archers can attack their skeleton archers. Out their archers. It's 5% enemies killed.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Raiders attacked the bodyguard, but they only had two horsemen left. good that we are losing some troops. The battle will be good for the economy. It's not good that archers are in the melee. Let's move them back.
Enemy general is dead.
The other general died, another captain. They only had captains.
The enemy are badly blooded. They have lost half their men.
On my order, fire at will. On my order, fire at will.
Fire. Elven archers. Bloodblades in field wall formation here fighting too. Fighting their undead soldiers or spear skeleton spearmen actually. Here we have their halberds. Attack with the Sindori Swordmasters against the undead surgeons there. Never lost. They lost 21%. They lost 78%. Back the blood mages and the priests. Right, the battle took a while to finish. Wolf Talking Guardians are arriving here. Allies killed. So that's good. Oh, we won here. Some reason these archers had entered the melee. What's it all intended? Alright, the battle is almost over. 9% enemy skill. Let's fast forward this battle. And we won the battle. Good. Clear victory. So lost 336 men out of 1736. And 2680 enemies were killed. Yeah. The enemy did a very poor job killing our troops. Conquer that fort. The many trolls have betrayed the truce.
To the walls. We are besieged.
Settlement besieged Silver Moon by the many trolls. I believe we can hold, we have a lot of mages there. Turn report. Alright, we are at number 5 now. Great increase. War. The money trolls have declared war. A poor relations with the money. Great decrease. Feels unappreciated. Okay.
Let me strike, my lord. Orders. Name thy enemy, lord.
Let's besiege Tranquillian next. I don't think we need anything else than Rams here. See what they have. Captain Rook with 506 men. He has the basic troll archers. And these savages. I believe they are medium, and then these berserkers. Probably medium. Okay.
Name that enemy, Lord.
Can attack here now, sir. Still minus. Save the game and start the battle. Fight the battle on the battle map. I might have forgotten a unit of mages, I don't know. Let's fight the battle on the battle map. So what do they have? They have 10 units of zombies, then they have ghouls and skeletons, okay. Alright, start the battle.
Our foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in these battles.
Deployment. And our troops can be loose formation and we'll group them. Start battle.
The battle seems to be swinging in our favor. From such tidings does victory emerge.
Let's run towards the army. They were too close to the enemy here. Hope they didn't have any archers, the enemy. Cavalry. No. I think they only had a lot of infantry, good and extremely slow infantry for the most part. They have two armies reinforcing us, 42 units of spellbreakers. They can attack immediately. Then we have the other bigger army. They can be shootout stands. This is the smaller reinforcing force. 42 units of spellbreakers. Reinforcing here. The captain. Right, we'll move this behind the army. Can pause the game. Out mods, third person mode, so fuck, it didn't work. Actually it did work, perfect. Let's deactivate that feature. Okay, that's how you did that. So you're controlling the general, you shouldn't walk. Looking pretty badass like this. The problem that it's a mountainous battlefield. Forward vindicators. That's the Dory Swordmasters. Look at how huge the giants are when you play the general like this. They're really huge. Night Elven archers have arrived there. Night Elven archers.
Our army is tiring.
Okay, got quite a line here. The enemy didn't have any cavalry, so we are not under risk of being ridden down. They didn't have any long range units either, you only had sucky infantry, that's perfect. Here are the blood blades. They're fighting over here, probably. Against the Gauls. Heist or demolishers. And some blood shades. Right, the line is now fighting. Check this area. Miracle advantage there. So need to keep behind the lines. There we have more of the blood shades. Indicators here, right wing indicators. Fighting the zombies. Huge numbers of zombies there. Blood blades down there.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
All right, we're winning. 52% enemy skill, 30% ally skill. Now what I had forgotten to do, I didn't create a hero that looks like this. So we have no bloodshade hero in the game, so I can't play as the bloodshade. Okay. Look pretty good. Right, 60% enemies killed. game. I don't know why I am withdrawing. Where is my bodyguard? My bodyguard has been killed. What the fuck? Let's fire at will. My mages. See, they somehow ran to my mages and took them out. That's not okay. Move away. Fuck, we lost our mage. Arcanists have almost been killed. We lost man. Our bodyguard of blood mages too. They took out the mages. Our phoenixes seem to be doing well. And our Pyrestar demolishers are still alive. But I'm not happy with the mages. My control too close to the enemy. That wasn't good. Also, it's not good that we fought on a hill either. Best thing with the mages in this battle would have been to just keep them far away and not in the battle. Don't like that I lost my bodyguard too.
We are only half the enemy force remains.
Captain Diodor died. The enemy. Zombies here. Bugged out. I managed to stop it. Here we have the Pyrestar demolishers and more of the blood shades. Thank you. 28% enemies killed, 20% of our army has been killed, but we lost the most important units. Really bad. Hold for long against all the Scourge armies if you don't have mages. They're perfect from the walls. Frosthold. Alright, 100% enemies killed, we should win any time.
This is a clear victory that
would
goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Let's take a look at the battlefield. You can see all the dead zombies here. Yeah, not good that we lost the Arcanists there. Alright, we'll see how many will be restored after the battle. We lost only 8, good. We restored most of them. It was an epic battle, it's a shame it was on a hill. Alright, so we have 9 Arcanists left and 20 Priests of the Sun. We still lost them. Most of them, we restored the bodyguard. Trait increase, King Kael'Thas, cruel and cunning, plus 2 dread. Let's move this army back. Oh, Scourge here. Including artists here. Didn't want to fight both of them. This army is kind of weak. This is bodyguard. There's knights. We have Arcan Guardians that can handle that. This army under artists is no joke. Really strong army. Don't want to fight the artists here. That's the case. Here they have Silas, Banshee General, and Antioch the Necrolord. Alright. Here. Move up and take a look at Lordaeron. We have Dark One Sylvanas here. Right. Commander Vermatris is still alive.
Yes, ma'am.
us now, my lord. This is as far as we go to Neymar.
The proof. What is their name?
Who do I face? We march.
So we need to wait here. We can attack this area.
When shall we attack the wars, my
lord? Alright, I think we will attack. Area next. Save the game. Need to tab out and close this program. Alright, I believe we can play this fight too. This battle. Deployment. This is the settlement. There's a gate. There's two gates. There is a way around the gate. You can move in here too. And go this way. Either to the wall or down here. Entering the area of the plaza. You don't need the siege towers. Or the ladders. The rams could be used. Alright, start battle. Spellbreakers can go immediately. Lose formation, attack the gate. They have huge forces here. These infantry units could go here. So our general should be here somewhere too. Here is Haldron Brightwing. I need to give him a unique look later. He has a generic model right now. They want him to have the grey hair. On the strat map he has that. They're sending all our ordinary infantry there. Do they have? They have some cavalry too. Do they have any archers, is the question. Probably. Had cavalry, need to use the Arcan Guardians against them. Shit, they have Lich bodyguards. Troops are moving up there. Send the archers as soon as we have broken the gate. Zombies look kinda good when they walk, and this model is pretty cool too. They are really slow.
Is in place. It will not be long before our enemy's defenses fall.
Alright, let's fast forward the ram.
Our men have done.
Alright,
well.
Done.
The gates have fallen.
There's another gate here. Let's take it down too. See if the liches will target them or not. They can do that through the gate, probably. Eric could. Fuck. Okay, let's slow down everything. Out some skeletons. We also had some archers, I believe. Yes, skeleton archers here. Those liches killed most of the unit. He just shot through the walls. Archers against the liches. And some blood mages too. archers are running into the settlement. Spellbreakers are almost spent. Percent lost on both sides. Good, they can fight from here. I don't think the liches can do anything good. Need to take out the liches.
Is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Oh, there's their general. That's my general. Right, still haven't taken out the spellbreakers yet. So the liches are hard, eh? Not that easy to kill. With the archers. Fire. Good, we can fire them with our mages too. Back. Don't want them to kill our archers. We can hit them. They didn't realize it until it was too late. Now they are hunting us. I did kill a few of our archers here. Too bad. Try to shoot them from the wall. This settlement is originally from Hyrule War. Fired them from the walls, if it's possible. The priests of the sun closer. Attack Lich Bodyguard. Ooh, they seem to be preparing to fire. Shit, the liches seem to be attacking. Priests seem to not be answering their fire. That's stupid. They can't attack from the walls, then retreat. Let's try the Arcanists then. It do not seem to do anything. Okay, that's too bad. Let's go into the tunnel again. So these guys then. They should be able to fire from the walls. Yes, good. Really nice hit there. Kill a lot of their skeletons. Their archers are firing. Closer. Kill them. Ah, they will probably kill us instead. Not good. Third wheel. Good, now they started to fire at least. To the wrong units. Fire at that side instead. Closer. kill it. Okay, so they will probably not do anything. And if I place them on Ferret Wheel, they will attack the wrong unit. Fuck. Ferret Wheel is better than nothing. Let's move them down. It's a waste of their ammunition, they don't have unlimited ammo. Fire your fireballs now. We had very few of them in this battle. The blood mages. So we're killing everyone but the units I want to kill. Now they moved out, too bad. Move into the tunnel again. Oh, they might hunt us into the tunnel. Seem to be able to attack anymore with long range. They have no ammo left. We killed them. Send the priests down there. The battle is in our they couldn't attack from the wall, but they can probably attack. Victory will be ours. Hit from here. Firing at them already. Idiots. Just a few there. Thank you. they were in tight formation too. Not good. Fuck. Lost almost all of them. Probably all. Yeah, one left. Fuck, I fucked up there. Okay. Let's move them here. Archers will move here. Let's fast forward. 9% losses on both sides. We are still leading. We can fire from there. Perfect. Yeah, very long range. Good. Lower the numbers of skeleton archers. They have at least 2 units of them. Even the archers could, they could also fire at us. Fuck that. They killed some of my infantry units, mostly the worst units too. Spellbreakers. Ah, fuck. I can reach my mages too. Let's move them back. Right, killed quite a few of their skeleton archers now. Thank you. lost there. 8 remaining. Good. They have another unit still standing. They do not have enough range, I believe. And we need to steamroll there. Lich bodyguard. Some skeleton raiders here and the champions. Oh, they have no ammunition remaining. At least one unit do not have any ammunition left. Let's move them back. Only 47 skeleton archers remaining. Good. They'll probably run out of ammo soon. Out of arrows. Yeah, they ran out of arrows there. We can send these guys against their final archers there. Right.
The battle is in our
favor. Didn't have the numbers here to win, but
wholehearted victory will be ours.
Win the Orkin Guardians now against their Lich unit. Hope the Liches won't kill too many of them before they reach their goal. So they are infantry, but they are fast. The skeleton archers won here. Word here. Sent in Dark Guardians because they're fast. Good. We succeeded.
Give grace
take
to
out their lich.
We have captured the enemy's walls. We are blessed. The enemy general is dead. We have sent the idiot to hell.
Lord, we killed their general. Baron Bloodbane is dead. Capture the gateway. And lots of our guardians here to be sent in. Perfect against their cavalry too. Despite being infantry. Our infantry is on their way. They come from this side. Archers will probably turn around and fire their infantry soon. Right, let's charge the skeleton archers now. Here they come.
My lord, our men are in command of the castle. Control of the castle.
Lots of skeletons here. Skeleton infantry. Okay, guardians can focus on their cavalry. Then the infantry can focus on their cavalry. Lost. Let's move out the working guardians. They are valuable. Taken out their cavalry already.
enemy are badly blooded. They have lost half their men.
We'll win here, I think. So they have some zombies. They're almost wordless anyway. This is the one I want to use for the hero. Forgot about that hero. He will be changed. Attack these right wing vindicators. Sergeants. What are they doing? Going back. Back. We lost 23%, we lost 87%. Undead halberds here. Right, we have almost won here. Building captured. Everyone here. Good. Let's attack the zombies then. The zombies left standing.
Curses! Our men no longer command the castle.
Battle is looking good. We kill 98%, we kill 25%, so we lost 25% of our troops. And the battle is over, we have won.
This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Alright, clear victory. Prince Lord Tamar. Tehran. She lost 329 men. Killed 2,395. Really good. Took the castle back. Some money.
We have crushed them. This place is yours, my lord.
Merge the units. Graveyard can be destroyed. We need a bow here. We can recruit troops here. They rather destroy stuff. Futile, yeah.
Name thy enemy, Lord. Yes.
All right, next thing we'll do is mage can move to Varisa's army. Right. Let me strike, my lord. Yes. I think we're done for now. Let's end the turn. I failed to speak to the fool. It's the Naga. Like a catapult could be good. Build some roads. Okay, enter. The arm here.
Come face me. Who do I face?
Good, he moved away.
Senior, command me. More one. Alders. Name thy enemy, Lord.
Senior.
Who do I face? We shall send them to hell.
Yes. Fled again.
March. Let me strike, my lord. My lord.
All right, let's save. Start the battle.
Our foes appear to be getting the upper hand in this battle.
This time we'll move them back further away. Battle. Our allies entering over here.
Seems to be swinging in
all there.
From such tidings,
reinforcements, Captain Betovere. Giants moved over those guys. Okay. The undead, they have Vargul Flesh Reapers. Undead Halbeards. Oh fuck, they have some mage units. Let's attack them with our priests. Out my giants with those liches. I might do that. Not good at all. We'll probably do that. I don't like the leeches. Oh, they took out one of the phoenixes. Two of them. Not good. Would have been better if they used a long range attack and circle and shoot the builder. Oh, our Hawkstriders charged their infantry. Battle is looking good. Shit. I want them to take out my own giants.
Only half the enemy force remains.
They're not doing a good job, they are going back and forth, very annoying. Need to move them over here. He's still taking out my giants, fuckers. That's illegal. Good, we took him out. Perfect. Failed to take out our giants.
Praise to our Lord! Our men have slain the enemy general!
Captain
now
Dean
his
dead.
Men will lose
okay.
Heart!
Captain. So we have won this battle. I have to take out the Lich. There's like basic troops and some medium troops. Okay. They took out our Phoenix. Which wasn't too good. They had the melee. Should have controlled them myself.
Goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Clear victory. Okay. rid of some more troops there. Let's merge the troops. End of turn report. Okay. So the arm of King Kael'Thas is now weakened. Same is true for the army under remnants of the army under Lord Tamatron. Ah, we can attack here as well. Guess we'll have to attack. Rest Frost Whisper. Another general with Lich Borgard. Suck your troops. Alright. Save the game. And automatically resolve. It worked fine, good. Didn't want to face the Lich. Have it.
Victory! We march through your enemy's streets. Victory!
All right, we need to reinforce the army and the Marisa there.
Yes. Yes. Leading our forces.
And we can reinforce it. Blood trade too. Okay. Took this fort as well. Let's move this spellbreaker unit to Sunsail and Chorage. Defeated a scourge here.
An order. Today's journey
Let's move back. Oh, here we have the Forsaken Assassins. Forsaken Deathstalkers.
Only my lord's enemies need fear.
Their version of the assassins. Okay. Alright, managed to sabotage their training grounds. Good. So it's broken. Destroyed 100%. Good. So we need money. Extract stuff.
Yes, name thy enemy, Lord.
Let's move a reset to the fort.
Yes.
Okay, we're done here. And we have a kraken here now. Good. Warlord's Tristes plus one authority. Give another Illidan treasurer 5% bonus on all trade income, 5% bonus on tax income. Construction report, we have dirt roads and rain speaker and then an elven port in Ripley Strand. Recruitment report, we have the krakens in Eldrath, the ship, and we have some merlocks and snap dragons. Okay. We have poor relations with the recon. Okay. Kraken.
Full sail. Plotting course now, my lord. Full sail. No orders? Yes, my lord. Full sail. Yes, my lord.
All right. Let's construct paved roads. And dragon turtles, that's the ships. Ruins of Batistra. Yeah, let's upgrade the castle. Well, let's go for some dirt roads, maybe. Yeah, I think we'll go for some snapdragons, sea snakes. Merlock camp could be upgraded to wooden cast. Speaking could be upgraded to a castle. Let's end the turn.
Leading our forces. Very good. Preparing an ambush.
You don't need that gift. You have been rewarded with 3,000 florins. That's good. Turn reports, we are still minus. Sucks. Oh, Artis has followed us here. She doesn't have any backup. Then I believe it's time to fight Artis. See here. send more troops there. Back to the city.
Yes. Name thy enemy, Lord.
Okay.
Who do I face? Let me strike, my lord.
Alright, we will attack as Haldron Brightwing. We have Arthas Manatil here. And he has a bodyguard of Death Knights. And then he has Emilia Champions, Gargoyles. Champions, Gargoyles. Necromancers, casters, Skeleton Raiders, Cold Raids, another caster, Vergil Bone Hackers, Banshees, another caster, Undead Trolls, Abominations, Liches, Death Knights, Vergil Flesh Rippers, Crypt Fiends, Dismounted Death Knights, Crypt Lords, more Death Knights. Champions, Skeleton Archers, a really strong elite army. Alright, we will save here. Continues another time. So the next battle will be Arthas versus Haldron Brightwing and his armies. Yeah, of course, most of Kael'Thas' armies also here. Okay, because I believe Arthas has better units, that's why we needed an American advantage. Alright, see you in the next episode. Ciao.